Father,
amen.
We are welcome for this 18th Sunday of Ordinary Year B. As usual, we still have 18 offering at Thanksgiving.
It's the will of God.
Normal. Yeah. Why this boy wear cap at our church? You know, get sense. Why will wear cap? You know, get respect.
Shut up! I know you understand you. Which kind of matter be all this one?
Oh, good, they kill you.
You be mumu.
You know where I be?
Who you be? Who you be? See your eyes. It be like bush meat.
That's why I be.
You wait now. The baby calm down.
No voice. Father, don't curse me. You wait. What kind of matter be that one now? You know what someone tell me? Say my remove my cap. Which one be?
I will tell you. Not get that sense. Be, see his face. It be like bush meat. You not get sense. Who you be when you enter here? You know remove cap.
For me, maybe say they do everything for the church. Then they talk to like that.
I don't know. Sometimes I don't know what they worry you.
Me,
I forget. You know, say the doctor I want to matter for bishop court.
Shut up your mouth. Who he be?
No, for this point, they use money. They spoil this church. You know what I mean? How this one?
For you tell me say no, no me.
Sorry.
For you tell me say no.
Sorry. Holy Mary.
Hey, drop your hand, Holy Mary.
Sorry, not the kind of people we need now.
Like
you don't understand. I would just say you want the carry a guy to the God let our guests.
Now shout out.
Oh God, holy me. For inside church, they make me the cause. I don't know this boy. Now they bring. Now this kind of people.
You don't do that. Don't do
my brother. Next week, if they call, if you get 100 cap, pick up.
The performance we do yours are not like.
Sorry. Sorry.
You know how much my tithe for this church.
No worry. Bring more.
These are not so. They don't do for this church.
Bring more. We will go straight before Thanksgiving and offering. We will go straight to the preaching of today. But before now, let me check. Oh, our topic of today is Christmas duruduru.
Hallelujah.
You be mumu.
It's after me, Christmas duruduru.
Christmas duruduru. Yeah. You don't understand the duruduru.
No.
Maybe the fry, all the shiki, all the rice, all the smell.
See, this Christmas duruduru. Waiting, I expect una mona do. The guys, make sure na go see una boyfriend. May give na money for hair. Give na money for hair. Now dress well that very day. When I dress well that very day, all the guests make sure that day on the 25th, when I go to visit me, one by one.
You know, come my boyfriend, come. People like me.
You don't get boyfriend, make sure after this church, come see me for my office.
Shut up your mouth.
The women, the husband, when I make sure that very day, I cook very well. Chicken, cow, goat, whatever. Tolo, talking, bush meat.
I never hear this kind of thing before. Bush
cook. That is the meaning of Christmas. That Christmas, when I cook, everywhere set. When I come, they visit, they go. The guests, make sure I get good perfume. When I spray, they scent. When they visit, they go. When they collect money for people. When they come my side. But the boys, when I last, they are.
Relax on me! Shame!
Now, they talk to
me. Make sure they're your eye. Wait, I'll come and ask you. Can you be father? Define Christmas. What is Christmas?
Christmas is a day where everybody will jolly the good.
Christmas time, you get when they born Jesus Christ, our papa.
I know what time.
Wait, I'll come. Betu. Oh, Rukuruku. So, you got them. Off your phone. Off your phone at the top. How do you estimate this guy to be? You don't like him?
No.
I don't know. Wait, I come.
You take them easy.
So you can't tell this girl. You can't tell girls or something like this. May they go meet boy. You then advise them for you to give them good advice. If they be your picking.
Not baby Christmas. Well,
so you go advise your own picking. So you go to find boys.
Maybe
Christmas. Maybe Christmas. They're going to do ruku.
Yes.
But they pay you tight. They fuck. You tell your boys. May your boys stay as men. Girlfriend, come they meet you for a sass. They scatter.
We need your boys for our church now. Nah. Jollification, Christmas, everything join now. Nah.
Okay, what up? Wait, what people wife may they go still visit you? Oh yeah, wait.
They come.
Do you want that button?
They will come. 100 theft. They will come.
What did they want to do for your room?
Hey.
Come visit me
now. Nah, shower, they go kill you.
Now me they talk to.
Ashawo, you see the reason why they send me come back to this parish. They say you must come. Asha will not go kill you.
But I
get why it's going. This guy young girl, this guy young Christian, you want this bed?
I don't show ya.
15 years old now, you.
Hello, Bishop. This boy when I bring to my parish, I don't like him. I first tell you the other day, I'm at the motor. Because it is now Bishop.
So when I just to sit down.
If they don't remove her for this,
for to come up, then you sit down. For you to run for your dear life, with a clap hand. You dare yet? Double cost you sit down here. For you to leave the church. For you to leave the church. You shall be one and go. This is an evil father.
From our church, they dismiss people.
No,
I don't already call Bishop.
And what they talk?
Bishop, will intend to see you by 4 p.m. today.
But thank God.
Ogun kill you.
You never say I will put this phone for record. May God punish you.
Ogun kill you.
Matt, see your head. See, I don't know where for see. If I see cloth where, you never come like this morning. But they don't break your leg. What's the use of Christmas? Now that the day when they born our Lord Jesus Christ. Just the way when they do birthday, and they do birthday. Christmas and the birthday for our papa. You see this idiot! You idiot with passion will stand with me! You want this what there between two legs, they flog usher shmeba. Wait for me. Where are you going to? You never see anything.